Welcome to Ravenswood.
Welcome to
Ravenswood.
Welcome, 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 welcome to
Ravenswood.
I love it when students are late to my class.
I honestly feel that Metropolis is a cinematic masterpiece.
I love it when I get crippling pins and needles after sitting in a 50-minute assembly.
I love that U12 always turns up to netball training.
I love it when year 11s ask me for old assignments in the middle of trials.
Oh my god, I love when Mr. Pickup comes into the common room.
I love making a giant claim on the Ravenswood Oval for an hour the week before trials.
I actually love it when the invigilator makes a phone call to her son during the trial exam.
Tell me more about what a growth mindset is.
Tell me more about cadets.
I love the walk of shame when your ID card gets declined in the canteen.
I love hearing just how difficult the IB is.
I love having a bird's eye view of everybody winning.
I love when year 11s park on Bruce Avenue.
I love Ravenswood Wi-Fi.
I love having cold sports 24/7 due to unnecessary stresses.
The HSC seems really hard.
Yeah.
I never watch TV shows during the school term.
So many
We really regret dropping geography.
Surprise self-attack!
Brought to you by Tammy and Emma.
What am I looking at?
I don't want to.
What am I looking at?
Instagram notifications.
Yeah, I know.
What did I tag you in?
I don't know.
Set.
What? What am I looking at? What part?
I don't know what I'm looking at. Can you explain this?
What am I looking?
Who cares? What am I looking at?
Wait, it's other.
Show others. The ball. Look at that.
Wait, what?
What am I looking at?
What is that? What am I looking at?
This.
What does it say?
I can't see.
What is it? Hey.
Couch surfer. What?
Take the baby steps till
I'm the tree expanded its leaves, and that's a metaphor or simile for something, because I don't care. Oh my.
It's alright, Mel.
I can't deal with it anymore.
Are you actually crying?
Sweet dreams are made of these. Who am I to decide?
Let me take a selfie.
For me this year, I guess, has been the fact that I've got to know everyone and everyone's come and had a chat to me. That's been really good.
Yeah.
But my favourite thing about Year 12 is really teaching extension maths.
I think my my favourite things about Year 12 would be, number one would be sense of humour.
So
other thing would probably be, without using the guiding principles, but compassion.
Yeah.
In that, my Year 12 class last year when you guys were in Year 11, when my granddad passed away, you guys organised to have flowers and a card, and for me that was really, really special, and I was really, really, I'll remember that forever in terms of the year group.
Very good.
How
about you, Sarah?
Oh! Yeah. Who are the ones that put their hand up for every question?
Hannah.
Yeah, but
ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Ready for your wedding? Yes. Are you excited for your wedding?
It's in 2 weeks today.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh my god.
So
soon.
I laugh about it now, but I wouldn't want to repeat that one. That was social suicide, that one.
Can I toot the horn?
Yes.
Emma was probably the worst. Actually, she was the worst. She did no work ever. No work ever.
Yep, you're bad.
You literally sat there swinging on your chair most of the time. And most of the time, I was like, Emma, stop swinging your chair. And you're like, and then literally, we do no work and make no movement for the whole lesson until it was 3:23. And then you'd pack all your stuff up and stand by the door. And I was like, what are you doing? Where are you going? She's like, I have to catch the bus. And I was like, what bus leaves at 3:26? And you're like, my bus.
I can't say I know it.
Oh!
Yeah.
No, I do know.
She's on her phone all the time. And
no.
I
have not. It. No, no, no.
Yes,
no,
you
no.
are.
Literally,
I actually never.
This is what they do all the time.
Yeah.
I also think we're the best yet. Not being
I agree.
What else?
I did feel sometimes I was kind of more your mother than your teacher.
Yes, you're right.
That's just typical, isn't it? We're in the middle of doing something, there's a message on Sophie's phone.
Okay, it's okay.
Yes! So we go, it's okay, like so being in math.
This is surely your era, Miss Collette.
I hate to admit it, but yes it is.
It's a party in the USA. And a Jay-Z song was on. And a Jay-Z